have to put a winning streak together. I know Coach Finch used to tell me all the time. He goes, Matt said, February's the time, man. You're around that corner. You got to get with it and get going. And I think this is an opportunity, like you say, to start it here tonight.
A little stutter step, pops just outside the left elbow and drains it.
You got to get that challenge, yeah, but he's going to shoot right over you.
Here's Ellis. Ellis gets caught in the paint, quickly out to Nolley, catching 2-3 from the corner. You bet you'll take the three over the free throws.
Yeah, absolutely. You let his feet get set in either corner, you can just ride it down and pinch it.
Quinones picks it up. Wide open, two-hand jam for Landers Nolley.
Yeah, I tell you what, he soared, and UCF says, uh-oh, we better do some talking.
Memphis has raced out to a 9-1 lead. Here's Quinones. Thought about dropping into Nolley. Here comes Boogie. Boogie leans in from about 8 and hits. 11-3, Tigers. Right side, cuts to his left. Can't find room, nearly traveled, able to get out to Quinones. In the corner, and he bangs it home.
Well, they're giving him the threes in the corner, and that's a real vulnerable spot.
Ellis racing down the middle of the floor quickly. Nolley, Nolley, catch and shoot three, and buries it.
Tigers are on fire from three-point range, Jeff.
Comes back to Boogie, left side. Ellis stops shy of the free throw line. He'll dribble back out to Williams. 9 on the shot clock. Quick pass to Nolley. Head fake on the three. Again, he head fakes. Gives it over to DeAndre. Williams, long step off balance and somehow shoots it off the right hand over the left side of his body, falling to the right. To Nolley on the elbow. Head fake, got his man in the air. Dumps it down. Cisse with the dunk.
Boy, he attracts attention. Double team. Shoulder left-handed pass. That's a nifty interior pass.
DeAndre. DeAndre goes to the right side. Now swings over to the left. Gets it to rattle in, and he also draws the foul.
Well, it was great body control by Williams going to the rim.
Here's Williams. Williams inside the arc to Lomax. High pass, Quinones. He gets a quick pass and a seasick. Back at the free throw line, Williams leans in. Two-hand dunk in traffic.
Williams, he knows what to do with a very experienced player.
Williams, they'll double him up on that zone quickly. Back over to Lomax. Wide open. Hangs on it. DeAndre back to Lomax. He'll fire it now. There it is.
That's what I've been saying, Jim. You have to take that shot. It's open. Nobody around. Your feet are set. Take it.
Lomax. He's going to take another one. He gets another one. Back-to-back threes for Alex Lomax.
They're open shots. They're good looks.
Lomax rolls it over. Head fake. Now Alex gets it back. Top of the key. They'll kick it out. Far wing, and Landers Nolley buries another one. Quickly over to Ellis. Ellis back left side. Not puts it on the floor. Long step to the left. Nice kiss off the glass.
Yeah, there you go. He could have had the jumper, decided to put it on the floor.
Nolley dribbling. Free throw line. Leans in and gets the floater.
Nice move into the lane. Didn't have to elevate very much and just let her go.
Boogie Ellis, free throw line, accelerates, off balance, layup, good as he falls. 63-39, just up and down, throw it up. Damian Ball with the basketball, he's checked in. Ball slices down the lane, gives it off to Cisse, goes straight up. He waited for one defender to come over, the pump fake, then dunks.
2 feet away, go up strong, and write that down for him.
Quick pass over to the right side, Jeffries on the elbow. He'll back it out. Jeffries gets a little isolation, calls for a screen from Cisse. Lobs it up, and he drains it. Thought he was lobbing for Cisse, and he gets a three. Screen from Cisse, slips it to Moose in the layup. That's a nice combo there.
Yeah, side pick and roll, and perfect there as he went to the rim.
Quinones, left elbow, flips it back to Nolley, catch and shoot three. There it is, Landers Nolley, a 4-3. And here's the debut. We are going to see Jordan Nesbitt. You know, you're gaining free experience here.
Good to see him into the lineup.
Here is Hardaway crossing midcourt. Long step, finger roll, and rolls over and in for Jaden Hardaway. Lomax to the left side inside the arc. Pulls back on the elbow and point. Alex Lomax feeling it tonight. Oh, my goodness. Alex Lomax from the far sideline has yet another three.
I'm really proud of the guys, man. First of two this week. They got to do it again on Wednesday.
The Tigers roll on to a 96-69 win over the Knights. Overall, pretty impressive performance tonight.
We shot the ball from three-point range. It was very impressive tonight. I'm really impressed with how we're shooting the ball from behind the line now.
Big dub.
Great dubs. Big dubs. Talk to him, bull.
Yes, sir.
Got it.
Hey, great win, man. GTG.